Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. WW3 warning. Boris Johnson raises alarm on Russian revenge attack after Syrian strikes. Foreign Secretary Boris Johnson has confirmed that the government is preparing for Russian retaliation following Britain's involvement in Syrian airstrikes yesterday alongside France and the US. The UK joined France and the US to bombard Syrian sites linked to the production of chemical weapons, in response to its alleged use in Douma earlier this week. However, this intervention has prompted Russian officials, who back the Syrian regime, to warn of dire consequences for the West. According to reports today, Russia is plotting a destructive wave of cyber attacks against the UK's electrical grids, water supplies, banking systems, and NHS databases. Speaking to Andrew Marr on the BBC this morning, Boris Johnson admitted the Russian threat is being taken very seriously by the British cabinet. Marr quizzed the foreign secretary on the possibility of an outbreak of war with Russia, as the BBC journalist said the UK-Russian relationship was as bad as it has ever been. He compared the standoff between the nuclear powers to the Cuban Missile Crisis in 1962, which nearly triggered an outbreak of World War III. Mr. Johnson responded, "Look, this is not something we relish, any more than we relish carrying out the strikes in Syria yesterday. No one wants to do this, but we have to do it to reinforce the point about chemical weapons. I went to Moscow in December. We have held out the hand of engagement. We want to engage with Russia, but I'm afraid the Russians give us every possible signal and evidence that we have to beware of them." When asked about the immediate threat of a Russian revenge attack against the NHS or energy facilities, the foreign secretary said, "We have to take every possible precaution. We know the Russian record on this, not just in Salisbury, but the attacks on TV stations, on critical national infrastructure, on democratic processes. We have to be very cautious indeed. We do not seek an escalation." He also added that he has not spoken to his Russian counterpart, Sergei Lavrov, for a significant period of time, commenting that contacts with the Kremlin have broken down. Following the missile strikes, fears are mounting of an imminent Russian backlash that could see vital services across the UK collapse. GCHQ is monitoring online signs of cyber aggression from Vladimir Putin's regime. There are concerns that key infrastructure, including water supplies, gas networks, banks, hospitals, and air traffic control, could be hit. Moscow's ambassador to the US, Anatoly Antonov, said, "A pre-designed scenario is being implemented. Again, we are being threatened. We warned that such actions will not be left without consequences. All responsibility for them rests with Washington, London, and Paris." Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.